To know that there is a snowplow named Blizzo makes my heart melt or freeze.
We entered the contest back in December, and then when Lizzo shouted us out herself, that kind of capped it all off.
It's like a kind of like a dream come true.